But gradually Cologne started coming into the game more. They got rid of their early nerves and started controlling play, as we know they can do. The pass from Strack to Floa, Cologne captain. Look at that track. An absolute rocket. Heinz Floa, the Cologne captain, playing in his 600th game for the club with an incredible goal. Here it is again. Unstoppable into the top corner of the net, making it 1-0 for Cologne, which was also the half-time score. Naturally, Hannes Weisweiler very pleased indeed with that. But in the second half, especially at the start of the second half, look at that shot from Dietler against the bar. Stuttgart really went at Cologne. And it was this stage of the game they deserved to get the equaliser. That shot from Dietler. Schumacher would never have got to that one, the Cologne keeper. But again, as in the first half, as after the initial opening phase, Cologne started coming back. There's Van Gaal and Rohleder. But Stuttgart, who now had brought on two substitutes, kept going at Cologne as well. They certainly weren't prepared to settle for a narrow defeat. Olischer. Hansi Müller had a quiet match by his standards. Schäfer, the right back, very clever player. The flicked header. There's the substitute, Hitzfeld, and it's 1-1. Hansi Müller delighted, and Hannes Weisweiler, of course, not so delighted. Is that scene again. The flick header down to Hitzfeld. And Schumacher, not even the Cologne keeper, can stop that one. So 1-1. And Cologne going desperately hard for the winner. Struck right across the face of the goal. And Holzer. But Stuttgart just couldn't get the ball away. And Cologne kept up their pressure. Knopker into the middle. Forster with a poor header. There's Okudera. And that's the winner. The Japanese international left winger getting his second goal of the season for FC Cologne. Here it is again. What an important one, because that gives Cologne a 2-1 victory and still chance of winning the championship.
Soccer Made in Germany is provided to public television by the German Educational Television Network and was made possible in part